to how it works. It works by recording and analyzing discrepancies in operation times, power consumption, electromagnetic leaks, or sound. So, essentially, and this is true of Spectre Meltdown too, the way they work is that took a little longer than it should have. And from that, these super brains can figure out what your password is. They're hard to weaponize this.
You guys clearly know way more about this than I do, so let me stand in for Joe Sixpack here. Is the issue that I feel like I never used to hear about chip problems? Like, is there some sort of a trend there that
you can exploit stuff. People stopped looking at buffer overflows or started, I think it's PhD students trying to get their thesis, trying to get their doctorate.